Hey, everybody. You're probably going to get sick of me talking about Hope Solo, but you know what? I don't care. This Friday, she's on the cover of ESPN, the magazine, Nude. It's a really nice photo of a female athlete's tight, live-a, athletic, cut body. It's great. There's this other photo of Hope Solo watering the lawn. Someone's lawn, not her lawn. I don't know whose lawn it is, but that person's probably very, very lucky. Hope is doing very well on Dancing with the Stars when you consider how horrible the judges have been to her. The question is, with the release of the ESPN, the magazine, Nude Photo Edition, how is that going to affect Hope? I think it's going to help her a lot because it's going to give fans who weren't paying attention to Dancing with the Stars another reason to pay attention to Dancing with the Stars to vote for Hope. Perhaps allowing her to go right through the finals and even perhaps win the whole thing. She's got a good trainer in Maxim. We'll see what happens. But the other concern that I have just is an overall worldview of how Hope and other strong women have been treated by society in general. I'm not saying this is an enormous, huge problem. It's an undercurrent of dislike, hatred, and other negative actions. I don't get that. I don't get this kind of desire to attack a woman because she's attractive and strong. There are a number of examples of what I'm talking about, both in Dancing with the Stars from the judges and from other people on Twitter and in other blogs as well. It's not right. It's not only not right, it expresses a true misogyny. That is, people who seem to hate complimenting women or dislike anyone who compliments or talks about how attractive a woman is. That's screwed up in my book. Really is. That aside, Hope looks fantastic. Get ESPN the magazine on Friday.